Hey guys, what's up? It's Kenzie and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a summer clothing haul, which I am so excited for. I guess this is like my designated area for hauls. It's like a new tradition. If you guys are new here, I would love for you guys to subscribe. I am so hungry and I'm about to go get Chick-fil-A, which I am very excited about. If you guys are coming from this video, go comment on this Instagram. Hey. That's what you should comment. Okay, anyways, I have done a little bit of online shopping recently. I have some clothes from Fashion Nova and some clothes from Princess Polly, two of my favorite online retailers. I'll link the stores below, and I believe I have discount codes for both of them. So if you guys wanna check them out, feel free to. So I'm gonna start off with Fashion Nova. Okay, these shoes. These are the first thing I'm gonna start off with. These shoes are unbelievable. I haven't worn them yet, and I need to, like, so desperately, but they're over-the-knee white boots. Guys, heel too. These are really just like a, kind of like an all-or-nothing outfit. Like, you really gotta just do it when you wear these, you know? But I love them. Let me know how you guys would style them down below. I would love to wear them with like a denim-on-denim outfit or like a big, like the perfect, like the right dress, you know? Big fan. Okay, the next thing I have is this all-white dress, which is really, really pretty. It's a little bit see-through, which worries me a little bit. By a little bit, I mean a lot, but it is really cute and it's also very comfortable. It's a very nice dress. It has a little knot in the middle of it. And I just think it's super pretty, especially for the summertime. I have been getting, as you guys will notice, a lot of dresses lately. I want like 30 more dresses. I literally want to do an entire Princess Polly haul of like 500 dresses. And that's what I'm gonna wear for the entire summer. That's my plan. The next one I have is this dress, also from Fashion Nova. It just kind of cuts off in the middle and then you tie it up a little bit. This is like a more casual dress. Yeah, it's really comfortable and soft. I need to wear it. I have another dress from this one is really cute. I don't even know how to describe it. It's kind of like a color block dress. The red registers a little bit different on camera here. It's kind of like a brighter, I don't know, it's a cool color. It looks a little bit different on camera. I noticed that, but it's really cute. This will be nice for like a summer night out. Okay, the last thing I have is this set, because it would not be a Fashion Nova haul for me without a matching set. I also would love to do an entire haul with Fashion Nova of like matching sets, basically, like literally the entire thing be like 30 matching sets. I would so do that. So this is the first shirt. It's just super soft and really cute in the exact same material. These pants, which are flowy, like, guys, this outfit is so cute. You may have already seen it on my Instagram, but it's so comfortable. Like, I can't even express to you how comfortable it is. It is just wow. Okay, moving on to Princess Polly. I love Princess Polly. It is an Australian retailer. Their shipping is unreal. I get my stuff in like 2 days. I'm gonna start off with the accessories that I have from Princess Polly. So I have two pairs of hoops. Guys, I have literally had these ears pierced 3 times. This is my 3rd time. I'm at my 8-week mark and they said to take them out between 8 to 12 weeks, but I am terrified. Also, my back is weird and it's like a screw. I tried to take them out last night. Does anyone know what to do about this? Like, you know, like, this outfit would be so much better with these hoops. Like, when I will be wearing hoops every single day. Like, so much better. So I have these gold hoops, which are thick and so pretty. They're thick. I hate myself. And then I have these mini silver hoops, which are also just nice. I picture myself wearing these with like slick back hair and a hoodie. It's like definitely what I'll be doing. I also got this black bag. I wanted a bigger bag that wasn't like expensive, because when I travel with my like nicer, bigger, expensive bags and I throw them around and they like go everywhere, I'm not a huge fan of that. So I got a bag that is just like kind of easier and it's whatever. It's just this nice black bag. I tied on a little leopard, like, what is this? I don't know. This actually is also from Princess Polly, now that I think about it, from like a year ago. But I love this together. It's like this really easy, slouchy, big purse. I also just bought 2 Marc Jacobs bags. They get in tomorrow. I'm obsessed with like their newest collections with the bags. I mean, they're not that new. I saw them around Christmas time, but they are so cool. Like, if you guys wanna see what's in my bag of both of them and I can compare them, cause I couldn't decide between the two, so I ended up getting both. Let me know and I will do that. But follow my Instagram, because I'll definitely be showing them probably very soon. Next thing I got from Princess Polly is this top. Guys, this is so soft. Like, the quality and just the material of this is unreal. Like, I cannot even express to you how just like amazing it is, and it's such a cute top. Big fan. The next top I have, I wore to a White Sox game the other night when I was in Chicago. Great top. It's inside out right now. I really like this. It's kind of like the baby doll vibe. This is also already on my Instagram, but super, super pretty. It is a little bit itchy, like, but you know, beauty is pain. So this is the top. I just think it is really cute and really, really perfect for summer. I'm like obsessed with this right now. You guys have noticed I got a lot of dresses from Princess Polly. So this dress is a silk wrap dress. I am in love with this thing, guys. It is just like so pretty. I love silk wrap dresses. They're so pretty, they're so easy, they're just cute, very feminine. Just love this. I also wore that out in Chicago and my boobs are really out of it, but I realized it's because I was wearing the wrong bra, and I realized that days later when I felt very uncomfortable. So that's awesome. Go me. I also got this dress, which is a denim dress. I love this. I kind of want to wear it with like denim on denim. It's really, really cute, and also it would look great with my cowboy boots from Free People. Love this thing. Okay, I have another wrap dress. This one is not silk, but it is just this really pretty black and white kind of floral print dress. It wraps. Also, this one shows a lot more boob than I thought. So, I don't know. I wish that, like, I could find dresses that, like, don't show all of my boobs, you know? That would be nice sometimes. But this one is, like, really cute still, and it's really pretty. Super light, too, so it'll be perfect for, like, a really hot summer day. The last dress I have, this is something that's, like, very different for me. Very proud of this one. It is just this nice little, I don't even know how to describe this thing. What would you describe this dress as? Also, what's on it? It's just this white dress. It zips up. I have no idea how to describe it. It's a really cool dress though. So that is it for my summer haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know it's not my longest haul ever, but that's honestly probably good for me. I love you guys so much. Be sure to subscribe, follow me on Instagram if you guys want to see these outfits styled, and I will see you soon. Bye.